Hey, what are you working on?
I'm thinking about how one could use the fact that a rapidly rotating mirror turns virtual photons into real ones as a method of observing dark energy.
It's a pretty cool idea.
Yeah, it's great you're here. I'd love to get an engineer's opinion.
Sure.
This chair is squeaky.